No way. Oh my gosh.
I'm just fish, baby.
There we go.
Fish.
All right, fish. Get your butt up here.
Oh. Holy cow.
There's another.
Oh my God.
All right, this giant fish on this one. Huge fish on this one. Big freaking fish.
Oh. My good.
What's up, fellas? So today we are doing the 100 fish challenge. This past week we hit 100 subscribers on the channel. Thank you everyone that subscribed. I really appreciate it. 100 fish for 100 subscribers. The original intro, actually, I guess I didn't record it. Something happened. It is currently 1:25, July 24th, and we're actually halfway through the challenge, and it's actually going really good. The rules for the challenge, though, sunrise to sunset, you can use as many rods as you want. You can use any bait you want. You just have to catch 100 fish from sunrise to sunset. Pretty simple challenge. Let's go get it. All right. We're gonna throw this buzzbait first, see if we can't get a big bass off the bat. Hundred fish, baby.
Oh, there we go. All right.
First fish for the 100 fish challenge. Let's go. Not bad. He hit it immediately on the buzzbait.
All right.
Still counts. I took the hook out of him. All right, fellas. Don't know how well you can see that. That's one fish.
All right.
There he is. Fish number two. Two fish. All right, now we're on a roll. Three fish. What is that, four? Fish number four. Five. Let's go, baby.
Got one
in that little hole. That's six fish. All right, another one. Number seven.
There we go. That's a good one.
Number eight. There we go. That's number nine. There we go. 10. There he is. There we go. 11 fish. Or something. Let's go, baby. Number 13. Nice little bluegill. Oh, moved up the creek a little bit. Still at 13 fish. That's a fish. See if he eats it.
There we go.
Fellas. 15. Number 17, I believe. Pretty little fish. 19. There we go. Woo!
number 20. There we go. Fellas. Oh. Dang, they're stacked in there. Number 22. Tiny, but still a fish. Looks like baby smallmouth. Sweet. Little bass in here. Trying to pull one out. Yeah, baby. Let's go. Yeah. The 28. Let's clean them off a little bit. 28, baby. Not a bad one. Let's go. I think this is, what, 29? Let's go. Ooh. He's messed up. Let's go. Holy cow. All right, that's 32. There we go. Nice little bass. Let's go, baby. Got something. Holy moly. These fish are just so aggressive. That's a pretty good one. Yes, there we go. No way, it's a smallmouth too. Look at that, beautiful. Baby smallmouth in the creek. It's good to see that. Sitting at 38 fish. Oh yeah, number 40. Woo. There he goes. Number 41. Let's go, baby. Let's go. There we go. Yo, let's go, baby. This is a bigger fish. Big drum. Let's go. We are on the road to 100. I think this is number 45. Woo! There he goes. Dang it. There's a huge bass right there.
but the stinking carp just bit me. Still a good fish though. And bass. Oh, he's following the carp. This is becoming a good day though for fish. Woo. Catching multiple species. What is this, 46? Carp on the grub. Not bad. I mean, I'm not complaining, but dang, that bass was probably like, I mean, he was the same size as this guy. It's a pretty big one too. Oh no. Get out of there. Holy moly. Oh my goodness. There we go. All right, fish. Get your butt up here. He's right there. Get up here. All right. There we go. What is this, 48? What an exciting day, fellas. That's number 48. Not too shabby. Let's go. Oop. Does that count still? 49, baby. Let's go, baby. I think that's number 50. We are halfway there, boys. Let's freaking go.